All right, shalom, shalom, Elder Boaz here. Well, what we're here doing is putting on a metal on the roof now. You see the brothers over here banging out the section where one of the world records was to vent the roof. This is all the purpose to vent the roof, but then that metal is going to be going over this roof here. We don't need the world record. We don't need the vent, so it's going to vent right up underneath the metal. As you see, we got this section down. And we put the vent, we took the vent out over here, and you see there on the floor now, worldly, and the only areas that we got to cut out is stuff like the vent pipe, and so this is how we do it. And, you know, a brother asked the question, why is it that, you know, you want to put on a metal roof? It's just a whole lot more sturdier. You don't have to worry about the shingles blowing off. I mean, this is a perfect example as to why the customer wanted the roof to be redone, is because look at here, the shingles is blowing on, then they had to redo the shingles. It's probably about three layers of shingles on here, and so that's the problem with shingles, is that, you know, they just don't last through the through time, as opposed to the metal roof. You know it really looks good, and a lot of people are going with metal roofs now. It depends on the section of the country that you're in, but when it comes to this right here, you know, if you had to replace a panel, all you have to do is just unscrew a panel and just put the panel in its place. So this is why you want to go ahead and do a metal roof as opposed to a shingle roof. You got that done, brother?
Yes,
all right, it's looking good. It's looking good. And again, good sturdy work boots. You know what I'm saying? You know, hit your foot with that. See? See? So you ain't got to worry about, you know, his feet getting on.